get no more. To the heavy place.
Sister Cruz, breaking news. Sister Cruz, breaking news.
We do not have much time on earth. We always have to be praying, be fasting, even when it comes to the challenges, our works, our marriages, our children. How could we finish using or even start using our gifts? Let's start, an angel.
So we rush to heaven.
Yeah, so angel, as for me, I have a lot in my Bible. This is my prophetic gift. And all the books I should have written, and all the songs I should have composed, but I didn't have
time. Yeah, but oh no. This one, see how heavy it is, angel, this one. My dance videos I had to do, all the dance videos, all my evangelism that I had to do to change people's life, and putting back in touch, you know. Angels, I have so many things, songs I could have written. If I say I'm going to finish, I'm going to continue.
My angel, if I tell you the number of things inside it, listen. I have the gift of prophecy inside. I have the fivefold ministry inside. I have the spirit of evangelism inside. Listen, I have the spirit of music inside. The number of music I was supposed to compose, even to be a scientific discoverer, I couldn't find anything. You see, it was not easy. I even brought some of my narration to my prophetess gave me. I forgot some. Time. There was less time,
angel. I have
Who told you that the angels in heaven need healing? Who told you that the angels need prophetic words? Even the quality music are in heaven. The gift that God gave to you, you were supposed to use it on earth to use your life to sow a seed to benefit other Christians and other generations to be born. I'm so sorry to tell you.
Oh, my pastor.
Angel.
Angel.
Angel, open the door. Let us see the
yes.
Angel.
Please go through the door so that we can enter.
Let's see the golden brown.
Yeah.
I'm telling you about it.
Oh. Angel, you're bouncing us.
Oh, me too. Angel, I've paid my title.
So then you have to go back to the resort.
Yes, I'm sorry, Tyler. You have to go back and go and use your gifts to benefit other people and sow your lives as a seed.
Wow.
Amen.
Oh, angel.
Oh.
My brother,
back
to the rejection.
Have you seen the cases of these pilgrims? Each and every one of us are also loaded with gifts, talents, and potentials. Bible says we are fearfully and wonderfully created by God. The talents and the gifts and God has deposited in us great potentials. And you're supposed to use your life, your great potentials, to benefit other Christians and generations to be born. Do not allow laziness, procrastination, and sin to deprive you from fulfilling your God-given mandate on earth. If you do not fulfill your God-given mandate on earth, you are preventing someone else from excelling, and God will ask you. We are the Daniels, the Davids, the Esthers of our generation. Please sow your life as a seed on earth, and God, you will continue to enjoy it in heaven too. Amen.